On the tour of the country's maritime gateway, the two heads of state were informed that over 3 million tons of cargo had been moved via the SGR between January 2018 and January this year. The Kenya Ports Authority Managing Director Daniel Manduku highlighting the improved performance of the port and the ongoing expansion of the facility.
Second container terminal development. Phase 1 is already complete and it gave us an additional capacity of 550,000 TEUs. Phase 2 is now ongoing, which shall add 20-foot equivalent units, which is a measure in 20-foot containers. So this phase is now currently ongoing, and we've started the dredging works and backfilling. After that, we shall go to phase 3. These are all funded by Japan International Cooperation Agency.
The port users lauding the operations at the facility since the implementation of the single customs territory, which had eliminated duplication of customs procedures in Kenya and Uganda, leading to a reduction in cargo clearance.
Your Excellencies, just before this initiative started, our importers had to make 6 declarations between here and Kampala. And that would not only increase the cost of doing business, but also the clearance time. So I'm happy to note, Your Excellencies, that something that used to take, as you'll sit down in my presentation, is now done in a matter of seconds. As we are seated here, Your Excellencies, when a declaration is made in Kampala and passed on the system, I and my team here, we view it, and in less than 30 minutes, cargo starts the journey. Your Excellencies.
The enhancing cargo security through the electronic cargo tracking system being hailed as having cut the cost of transportation to Malaba, eliminating the police escorts.
This is a very huge relief, yes, for the government, but largely for the private sector. We used to have issues of escorts, where police would escort cargo from here to Malaba, and if you miss an escort, say, on Friday evening, maybe you're likely to get an escort on Monday. Now, I'm pleased to report, Your Excellencies, that this is history. I mean, the physical escort, we are using electronic cargo tracking, and we have monitoring centers, both in Kampala and Nairobi, that our teams, as the truck sets off the journey, our officers in those centers are viewing.
The two presidents were impressed by the operations at the port and the close collaboration between the Kenya Revenue Authority and the Uganda Revenue Authority that has improved efficiency at the port. While at the port, President Kenyatta inspected the ongoing construction of the modern cruise ship terminal that is currently 40% complete, a move that is aimed at boosting cruise ship tourism in the country. For Channel 1 Business Insight from Mombasa County, I am Ann Mburu.